Hi folks, welcome back to Call the Wild, the Angler, and to the Norwegian Reserve. Right, just looking at the scenery across the valley. Right, we're in a lake up the top here. We're trying to get some bream, which we should be able to get out of this lake. Use some bloodworm on a float, we should get. Right, we'll take a boat. Make a change from going off the bank. I think we'll try this area. See if we can get some bream. Actually, I've got the wrong rod. We want the float. Now we'll see what we can get on the bloodworm. Well, we haven't got many bloodworm with us, so hopefully we'll get some bream quite early on. Otherwise we're going to have to go back to the tackle shop and get some more bait. Well, we've got some Atlantic salmon about. No doubt we'll end up hooking them with the worm. Oh, northern pike as well. Actually, we might need to go for a smaller hawk. We are running a size 8. Actually, we'll put a 10 on. Actually, we might be able to get with bread as well. Might have a better chance of getting the bream there with a size 10. Yeah, European perch or Xander. Actually, it looks a bit large for a perch. Might be a zander. We're starting to get European perch as well. Oh, so far I'm no luck with the float. Well, we've got a pike hanging around. Ah, something's heading towards the float. Something very small. One juvenile bream. So we caught what we came for. Let's see if it's registered. Yep, so we just need burbot and European perch. We'll change the rod. See what we can get on the surface. I think a crankbait might work better. I don't know if we've got one on. That's that one. Might. Let's see if we can get a zander. Northern pike. Might also get some Atlantic salmon, Arctic char. Now this has got the crankbait on, so we'll definitely get the pike now. Oh, we definitely got something. So it's the pike. Yeah, one northern pike. And just it was over this direction. Oh, it's trying to fish. That's just another pike. Yep, another northern pike. Alright, now that's either salmon or pike. Or maybe a zander. Yeah, we might get a bronze zander. It's definitely a decent sized fish. That'll give us some credits as well. Right. I think we're going to move into the big lake. Actually, it was very busy down this area. Right, we'll get a boat and head out. Remember the direction we need to go. Actually, I think while we will get some more bait.
God dagen, kompis. Anything you're after?
Well, we're after some worms.
People always tell me they hate bloodworms, but they don't eat much and make great pets.
Oh, let's get a boat sorted. This is very tricky to get down this bit. There we go. Well, we'll head down this way towards some rocks. We might as well get some perch in that area. Just a bit of a track across the lake. I don't think there's a... Ooh, there might be actually be a boat ramp down here. It's an area obviously I haven't discovered. Let's see what we can get around these rocks. Well, we need a European perch. On the surface. Hope you'll catch something in this area. I haven't been back to it since the reserve was released. There's perch there. And bream. I'm thinking float might be the best option. See if we can get a perch on a float, but it looks like there might be a bream hanging about as well. We should be able to get perch on worm, I think. Was it just the minnow crankbait? Okay, we'll put a minnow on. So a size 8 we should do that to get the minnow. See if we can get these perch. We might hook some zander with the minnow. He's definitely still hanging about. Well, it looks like he might be heading towards the float. It looks like much of our European perch. Actually, a decent sized one. Yeah, definitely looks a decent sized perch. Right, so we got our perch. So we just need now the burbot. Now, as far as I can recall, burbot aren't in this lake. So we'll take a trip down the lake. Might as well put this jetty on. These were a little too narrow. Right, let me put this on. Well, it's not put a trail head on. But there is a Jeep place there. Right, let's find a location that's got the burbot. I know there's burbot in that lake. I think there's some in that one. Just finding which one's got them. That's the one. Right, so right, so it looks like we're going to have to do a hike up through the wilderness to get up to that lake. Because there's nowhere we've got a Jeep in the area, no. Is the burbot in there? There's burbot there. Only in this one. No, I think we're going for a track. I think the river's going to be too fast flowing to use the float. Might was getting with the lure, because they are in that one of these rivers as well. Oh, we're gradually getting towards the lake now. There's a nice waterfall. I think it's just the top of the waterfall. Right, here we are at the lake, finally. Now I know we can get a boat on this lake. So we need to go around across the river. Okay, I wonder if we'll get any fish in this section. Alright, we've got the rod on. Let's see what we get. Hopefully some burbot. Well, there's some fish in there, this part of the river. We got a bullhead catfish. Well, I'm catching this section. It might be the only fish we actually catch here. Then we're going to get a boat and we'll head into the main part of the lake. I think that might be the best option. What we got? Some fish here. I'm hoping that one of these is actually a burbot. What we hold. time to go dance around. Well, we'll find out. Oh, we're not watching show. Decent sized fish. Right. Let's see what else we can catch. Oh, looks like we've got, I think, an eye, maybe an ass. Yeah, right. Oh, what else is down there? We'll move on now. Get a boat and head out and see if we can get the burbot. Let's get that. Yeah, we definitely got burbot. I think we've got a track on this. No, we don't just track it, we're here. I thought I added a track, so we knew where we're going. Right, we'll go over this side of the lake, see what we can catch. We'll probably end up hooking one of the big Atlantic salmons. I don't think it's line strong enough for them. Well, looks like we might have a grayling appeared. Yeah, small grayling. Now then, I wonder what that is. There's a couple of fish hanging about. That is quite a few. I think we might be better off going to a lure. I know Birdbot will take some lures. We'll try the crankbait. I took something. Oh, this is heavy. I'll say it's Atlantic salmon. Yeah, one decent sized Atlantic salmon. There's some good points as well. Oh, and we leveled up. We've got 1,287 credits as well. Yeah, so it was good. Well, I think we might have an Arctic chart. Yep, definitely an Arctic chart. And then, oh, that came out easy. Oh, a small brown trout. Oh, got something decent. No doubt another Atlantic salmon. Oh, a good dance around. Oh, a line snapped. They want a good hook set by the looks of it. So folks, we managed to catch a few fish along the way, had a bit of a hike through the wilderness. That's a good time to leave it there. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for notification stuff. Thanks for watching, until next time, happy fishing.